and believe he's kind of afraid of Hammertowne this weekend. Dale's playing one of his banjos, and Dave's getting ready to play one of his guitars, the guitar he played when he was a bluegrass player at Mr. Bill Monroe. When I tell you he's a living legend, folks, he's a living legend. Why don't you give him a great big Camp Fest welcome, folks? Mr. Wayne Lewis!
Tell
the
big story,
Mike.
Tell the big story.
Tell the
big story.
Let Toby tell the big story.
Tell your best big
mom
story.
Well, the big story.
Look at that mom.
You are a little
bit. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah, I met nobody else but her.
I've been playing this music for a long time. But
this is.
They never call you a legend until you're dead.
I was thinking about it.
You're ahead of the game, son.
But I did, so I've been out here watching this all week, and I've enjoyed it. I think this is about the second show I've been to. We shut the TV show and the big festival down in Rosemary back in 2017. And I've almost decided I may start singing again.
Yes, sir.
I want to give Julie Shelley all the credit for that, because I probably would never have been back out doing music had she not told me I should have.
Nobody.
And then I run into guys like this that I hadn't seen in years, and he played an old guitar that I used for about 4 years. Anyway, here's one of the songs that sung with Bill Monroe, one called A Little Cabin Home on the Hill.